there, everyone. I thought I'd do a video about these two Dayton leading edge ceiling fans. I'm gonna turn all this on. This is a classroom at the school that my mother works in. Unfortunately, it's not my mother's classroom. This is the only classroom that still has fans. These were here when I was a kid. This one was just as battered then as it is now. I don't know what the hell is up with that, but it's been like that forever. So, they're on solid state control. Now, this is being used as a computer lab, and I remember as a child, I think I was probably in third grade, we had a computer lab day. I had to go to the bathroom, and I came back around the other way of the stage, so I turned the fans on. So let's go ahead and test them out. I know they work. Turn the control all the way down to low. Standstill. Yeah, I gotta make this one kind of quick. My mom's ready to go and we gotta pick up groceries. So, this one is stiff. The humming you hear is not the solid state, it's all coming from this. It's so loud. As mentioned, that one blade is pretty screwed. I don't know how that happened. Let's go quarter turn. Again, that humming you hear is that. This is in a very old neighborhood. There's actually a lot of really cool fans neighborhood. I might do videos at some point. There's at least one house that I have not been in, but I know the lady who owns it, and she sent me pictures of the fans, and they're really cool. Got bearing noise now. She's got short little videos of them. I might post those. I've got pictures of a bunch too. Let's go. Yeah, I've got a picture of it. I've got pictures of a few. Like, I've got pictures of the ones at the church. That's here. I've got pictures of that lady's house fans that she sent me. And I've got pictures of a little primary school not far from here, down the block. That set up shop in an old Tudor house. And they've got fans. I got pictures of them, too, last year. No video, I don't think. Well, I might have short ones. Put it together, I guess. So there's. Yeah. Let's quarter turn. I'm just gonna see. Okay, yeah, that was pretty much high. So we'll go straight high. For those wondering if this is high, and there was the quarter turn. Can already tell you. What's squeaking? Probably that one. No? Sounds like a. Oh, something's loose in that. Oh, God. Okay. So we'll be fixing that. Wow. Ah, that's really dangerous. God. This one, I can already tell you this one's gonna stop first. Yeah, something's loose in there. I'm going to notify the assistant principal about that, because she's here. Who knows, maybe she'll let me fix it. And see if I can pound out that blade, too. It's just... I'd really love to know how that blade got so screwed up. Yeah, you can already tell that one's going to stop. Yep, there it is. That one always stopped first. Even when I was a kid, before the bearings were bad, it always stopped first. It's funny, that one's got bad bearings. This one's got, that one's got straight blades and bad bearings. This one's got good bearings and one blade that is I don't even know how that happened. I'd love to know. But like I said, for those of you who are saying, oh, you're the only one who would do that, it, for the record, I was here from first grade to fifth every day. This is where I went to school. And it was battered like that even then. I couldn't even reach it. I still can't. Okay? And you could say, oh, you could just stand on a table. Not really. The table's maybe a foot off the ground. And even then, with all those computers, I'm not going to risk it, just in case it wouldn't support my weight, because it's probably about as old as this building is. So. I need you to hurry up and stop, you know, today. Yeah, I'm going to have to... We'll go low-key film while I talk to Ms. Quarles about that, because she should probably know. Yeah, we'll include that in the video. These are the only two fans that are still here. There used to be a metric crap ton of them. Each classroom used to have two. Keyword, used to. This is the only one that still does. This is the only one that has fans, period. Each classroom used to have two. This is the only one that still does. And there used to be a metric ton of them in the auditorium, which is right on the other side of that wall. There used to be a metric ton of them in the gym, and there used to be a metric ton of them in the cafeteria. And I think there was one in the library, I don't remember. They're all gone, except for these. All right, we'll do zero to high. That's the last thing I'm gonna do. Interesting, I think that one may get up to speed first.
I'm gonna definitely alert. The J-hook is... See that?
Yeah, okay, we're gonna turn that off before it falls and destroy something. Oh yeah, that is swinging in a way it really shouldn't. Like, if it wobbles, okay, but it's swinging too. That's it for the Daytons. We're gonna go alert the assistant principal. I guess I'll do that on video. A really cool stage.